Why should people be sacrificed so as to allow others, wrongdoers, to prosper? That is what we're being called upon to do, colleagues. What we are being called upon to do by a small clique of people in the country is to support wrongdoing, pretend not to know, and see if we can ride it out. We are not going to ride this out. If this country cannot call to order its prime minister and its cabinet and its political party to say we are not accepting that, then God help us.